Okay, so here in Leon, just leaving Nicaragua. I haven't been doing much filmage because A, it's been hot. B, I've just been making miles. But I'm starting to get in, you're starting to get into Central America with the Spanish feel. It's really nice down here. I had a problem getting into Nicaragua because my registración was expired, and for some reason he noticed it. Went online, renewed my registración, and I have printed out and laminated a copy of it. So hopefully if there's going to be any problems, hopefully there will not be any more problems. But I'm heading to the border, Honduras. Everything seems to have calmed down there with regards to the government issues and kind of they're rioting. Other people that went through said it wasn't a problem. They were burning stuff. It slowed them down a little bit, but they were able to get through. 100 Ks to the border, do a little bit of work, possibly a vlog, and chill out, so to speak.
Tire change time. So what's concerning me is there's a little wear on the inside of the wheel. You see that? It's a little rough. So I'm gonna put a couple patches of duct tape on it. Good as new. Okay, so ran out of light last night doing the tire change, so got up early this morning, early as I could, would not wake anyone up. Set the bead, got the tire on. Now I'm doing my final check. Final check. Yeah, everything's good. So, I am...
Hey, buddy.
So I'm going to cross Honduras, bring you guys with me, see if any of the turmoil is gonna affect me. But here we go.
All right, let's go see what all the hype's about at the old Honduras border. Oh, I got a nuevo llanta on the front of the bike. It's morning time, so it's only 87 degrees. It's New Year's Eve, so we're gonna bring in a new year. Oh God. Whoops. Welcome to Honduras. Honduras seems good. That was a two and a half hour wait in line. It wasn't due to Venezuelans. No shoes, this kind of has shoes on. And then I remember this big, long, straight road. Honduras. And that's it for Honduras. Crucero en dos horas. I'm gonna go park where I parked last time. That's gonna be me over there. I'm gonna park over there.
No necesario nada, no dígame eso. Es un mentiroso. ¿Sí? No, tu palabra es un mentiroso. Dame un poco espacio para mi moto, solo necesito eso.
And that's it. Into El Salvador. Only three more countries, one of them is the United States.
Buen año.
That's a big bull.
Three countries, one day. I made it to Playa El Cuco. This is a surf hotel that I stopped in on the way down the first time in 2015. Pretty sweet. So I stopped to check about tires and one last oil filter here at Honda. And then this is Javier. Javier would be the general manager of
them. Welcome to Guatemala. This is the powerhouse.
All through Central America and South America, no motorcycles bigger than 200 or 200. And they have everything here. They have several Africa Twins. They have Heroes. They have 250s. So this is like the first time there's real motorcycles. And Javier here was so nice that he just gave me a filter. He's just as a thank you, and he sent me in a direction of a place to go. So if you're ever here in Guatemala City, Honda Powerhouse.
Thank you for Drive Africa.
Muchas gracias. Guatemala, land of volcanoes. Check this out. There's a bike. Oh God, I left my blinker on. All right, I'm out of Guatemala, last country, antes de Estados Unidos Americanos. Feliz viaje, have a nice trip. Oh my God, Guatemala has a wall.
Bienvenido a Mexico.
I'm so excited to be in Mexico. I love Mexico, I love Mexicans, I love Mexican food. It's a great country, it's wild, it's organized, you can do and get whatever you want. The food, did I mention the food? Oh, here we go, Mexico. So this is how they drive in Mexico. There's like four lanes and two lanes. One guy in the bike lane, one guy in the fast lane, everybody passing. It's good stuff. Topes, 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 muy peligroso. Red light, green light, red light, green light, green light.
So I made it to Mexico. Oh, Mexico. So good. There's trees. I've already had tacos twice, and it just feels good. I don't know. I've always loved Mexico, and I'll continue to love Mexico. And the drivers are really good, too. But the roads are really good.